During my menses, I never offered salat, but used to sit on the mat beside the mosque of Allah's Messenger. Sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He used to offer the salat on his seat, and in prostration, some of his clothes used to touch me. Al Hadith Bukhari Sharif, book number 1, Hadith number 329.